care of itself. But that one is now touching our house, so we got to take that down now. So,
and then we lost our magnolia tree. The only cool tree we had in the property. Sideways too. Ripped the gate open.
Lifted it up too.
That's too bad.
Shut that off though, now that it's daylight.